stopping the opposition. I think he's taken it to another level, and his desire to get back has helped everyone.
Terrific to watch. And it's played forward. Brushed off the ball there. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his teammate.